I just bought the HP Envy 7858 all-in-one printer for my home today, and today I'm going to show you how to get it set up wirelessly so you can get all your computers hooked up to it. So first I'll connect the power cord and find a place for it in my office. Once the printer is plugged in, hit the power button on the front. And like a computer, it's going to take a bit for it to boot up. Since this is straight out of the box, the first thing to do is to set up the language and region. And because this is a wireless printer, I'll use a smartphone with the HP Smart app to continue the setup. Installing the HP Smart app is easy using the included QR code. After skipping some of the notification settings, the phone looks like it's found the printer. Here, I'll enter my Wi-Fi password so that the printer connects to the same Wi-Fi network that my phone is using. This will take a few seconds. You'll probably want to skip some of the marketing offers that will pop up on the screen. But when it's done, you'll get a confirmation of which Wi-Fi network the phone and printer are connected to. The next step is to install the ink cartridges. The Envy 7858 includes a black cartridge and one multicolor cartridge. This is nice because my old printer needed four separate colors. However, the color cartridge may run out faster on this printer. When you're ready, open up the inside door on the printer to reveal the print head. These slots are where the cartridges will be installed. So take the black one and peel off the protective plastic first. Here, slide the black cartridge into the slot on the right. The last step is to push it in until it clicks. Now just repeat the same process with the color cartridge. This one is installed on the left side indicated by the pink bar. Now close the printer and then lift the top lid and pull out the protective foam. On the screen, hit OK and then load some 8.5 by 11 inch paper into the tray. When the paper drawer is closed, hit OK again on the screen. When the calibration is done, a test sheet will be printed and then the printer is set up and ready to print from my iPhone. However, on each computer or laptop, the HP software needs to be installed from the 123.hp.com website. When you're on the site, search for the Envy 7858 printer. This will get you set up with the correct app here on a Windows computer. Just follow instructions to complete the installation. When the app is launched, on my computer it shows my old HP 6510 printer offline, which is what I was using before. To add the new printer, click on the plus button on the top right. When the Envy 7858 shows up, click on it. On the next few screens, I think they can be skipped because it seems like it's just a bunch of sales pages trying to get you to buy into some of HP's services. So I'm going to quickly speed through these next screens. At the last page, click on the device settings button, and this is where the real setup happens on Windows. On the printers and scanners page, I can see that the Envy printer is already in the list, so click on it. Here, I think it's important to not let Windows manage default printers, so I'm going to uncheck that box. And then scroll back up to the printer list and click on the Envy 7800 series printer. Click on Manage, and then on the next page, click on Set as Default. And that's pretty much it. Now my HP Envy 7858 all-in-one printer is set up for wireless printing for my phone and computer. If this video was helpful, please give me a thumbs up and don't forget to hit the subscribe button to stay up to date on all my weekly videos.